I was working at a meatpacking plant. My wife was getting lonely.
Want some company, handsome?
She shows up out of the blue.
Well, that was the rumor they cleaned the meat.
So I'm giving her a tour of the facility, and I can tell she has something on her mind.
All I can think about is I need to find a place without a camera so I can have sex with my husband.
Come on, we're totally alone.
No, we are not.
Jeez, where does a girl go to get some privacy around here?
We got to the meat locker, and it's really cold in there.
This is the meat locker. It happens to be the only room in the plant without a security camera.
So I said, well, I really want to see it.
And so I can no longer resist what Ruth was proposing.
We walk in, and it is freezing cold. It is like 20 below zero in there.
Okay, so it's a little cold. You're sure there's no cameras in here?
Why would there be? It's not like the meat's gonna run away. Come on. It's not much to look at, but it'll do in a pinch.
I don't care if it's cold.
Oh, yeah.
We'll start to steam the place up and cook some meat.
I don't think my bosses would approve of this.
Are starting to heat up, and I decide that I need a little more leverage. So I wrap my legs around him, and I grab the chains that meat hooks are hanging from. His foot slips out from under him, and bam!
Sugar!
Right into a meat hook.